I'm about to take you on the home tour of this superlatively exquisite 5-bedroom, fully detached duplex mansion in the heart of Banana Island. There's so many interesting features of this home that I can't wait to share with you. And I am absolutely certain that you will fall helplessly in love with this home. Now, first things first, you'll notice huge, ample car park space. This home can comfortably park 5 to 6 cars, no joke. Now, this home comes with double roofing. So what that means is because this home shares barriers with like the Banana Island waters, zero corrosion. Another interesting thing about this home is that it has its own unique central sewage system. So in the next 7 years, you never, ever have to worry about, you know, sewage issues. Very interesting, this home has got a swimming pool, an elevator, a multi-purpose room. It's also got standby power and then 2 BQ units. I'd like to show you everything, so come along and let me just walk you. You notice the door has armor plates in them, so absolutely tight security. This door is impenetrable, okay? And then you notice this huge size lobby, and this is flexible to the point where if you wanted, you could actually convert this into a living room of its own. It's pretty standard, floor to ceiling walls, absolutely brilliant. I love this feature for the TV wall, so that's really nice. You already have that set up, and so this is a flexible space that you can walk in a way that suits your lifestyle, okay? And then over here you have the guest toilet. I want to show you, so your guests get comfortable right from the very first floor of this particular house. And then to your right over here is the elevator, so that way you can choose to use the stairs or you can just, you know, ascend using the elevator. So the left here is the multi-purpose room I talked about. So you can have this as a study, as a home office, whatever suits your preferences. This home caters to everything. And then this is the guest room right here. So you have a guest room and then you have a bathroom. So yeah, that's it on the ground floor. So now let me walk you to the first floor so we can see other enthralling features about this magnificent home. Come along and let me show you. All right, so as soon as you ascend the stairs, you step into the formal living room proper. As you notice, the first thing that hits your eyes is the length and depth of this entire living space. It feels like a double volume floor to ceiling length, like literally. Look at the entire stretch of the window and the wall. Beautiful. Another intriguing thing you notice about this house are this marble work is absolutely impeccable, and it's a nice contrast with the TV wall as well. Check out the breadth as well of this living room. It's absolutely expansive. It can comfortably fit any type and manner of kitchen and furniture. Here is the balcony. Over here, you have the balcony. So just to give you an idea, just to give you an idea of what it looks like, you know, it's a bit dark, but yeah. So you see finest views of the neighborhood. It's lush and airy. And you can actually do some nice meditation over here, like have good business conversations, just revel in nature and enjoy the entire skylight, the entire light, blinding light of the Lagos City and Ikoyi. Another unique selling feature of this home is that it stands on so many pillars and it has a frame structure. So if you decide to collapse any of the walls, you absolutely can. For instance, with the kitchen, you can actually dismantle the kitchen and enjoy the seamless view from the dining over here into the kitchen. So like this wall, for instance, is very collapsible. So that's another interesting point of this home. Now, this is the dining itself. It's large. It can fit a long length table. It can fit a sitting arrangement for 8 people very comfortably, even 10. Lovely lights. You've got speakers. You've got everything nicely situated in this dining. And so meal times would be the best time. Happy moment of bonding with the family. All right, and now we are in the kitchen. Like I told you before, this wall is absolutely collapsible, so you can have an open floor plan from the dining to the kitchen area. This is a fully fitted kitchen, large space. Everything you need to make your cooking, you know, absolutely pleasurable is in this kitchen. I love the black and white theme that you find in this kitchen. And can we just take a moment to celebrate this lovely feature on this island over here? You have like white pebble stones on your countertop kitchen island, so that's beautiful. of course, you have the microwave, you have the cooker, the oven, I beg your pardon, a double the fridge. This pendant lighting is absolutely striking. You have the cooker over there, you have the extractor, you have this pull-out place rack, so you can store like nice wine and wine cups and plates. You also have lots and lots of storage spaces. You have a heater over there as well. And then you have this washhand sink. You even have windows. So if you want to let the fumes go out nicely, you can do that. Or you have your good old extractor over here. There's a pantry to the left, you know, right over here. So this is the pantry where you can store your dry goods. And this door is an exit door. It's also bulletproof. So security is top notch, like I've said before, in this house. You have this lovely seating arrangement as well. The kitchen is absolutely beautiful and illustrious. All right, so now we're ascending upstairs on the second floor to the family lounge. This is where family comes together and enjoy a nice game or movie. So this is it, guys. It has a little balcony on this end, and it's a nice size where, you know, you can have memorable moments with your family. It's absolutely perfect, right? And then there's one room in here as well, if you want to see that. But I want to show you the masters, more importantly. Come along and let me show you the intriguing masters in this beautiful home. Okay, so this home, as you already saw from the facade, is on three floors, and right now we're on the third floor of this illustrious home. I want to show you the masters so you see how glorious it is. Come on in. I know you already hear the sound of rushing waters, or maybe you don't. So this is the masters of this five-bedroom mansion. It's a lovely size. You notice the barricade protectors. This home is made to invoke in you a sense of absolute security. Light, lots and lots of windows, and magnanimous space that you can make to work for you. This is royalty and befitting of royalty. You also have the balcony view over here. So you enjoy beautiful visions of all of the skyscraping buildings in Ikoyi. That's absolutely nice. All right, so I want to show you the bathroom also. The bathroom in this masters. But before then, let me show you the wardrobe solution. So you have the closets over here, you have those pull-out drawers, and then you have like a his and her section, nicely done. Of course, the bathroom proper features the best of the bathroom fixtures. So you have this oval-shaped floating tub, you have the shower cubicle to the right over here, and of course you have the WC and the wash hand to the left. Of course, a water heater as well. So this bathroom, beautiful tiling, as you can see. Lovely, lovely peak for this bathroom masters. All right, so that's about it for the masters, and I'll show you one more room. All right, so right adjacent to the masters is this room that could easily be the madame's room, because it's just a walk-in stretch from the masters. It's an ample size room as well, and there's something on the balcony of this room that I can't wait to show you. Come along and let me show you. So right on this balcony to the right over there is the Atlantic Ocean. If you notice, the air is lush and fresh on this balcony. That's also where you have the Banana Island shopping mall. And to the left over there is where you have the kids play area for kids in this wonderful estate. So imagine waking up to every morning with the views of homes as splendid as yours and enjoying the fresh cool wind from the Atlantic. That is absolutely priceless. Money can buy that. All right. Now, so come on in and let me show you the bathroom. Of course, you have the closet feature in the madame's room over here, the best of nice plush polished wood. And here is the bathroom. So you have a sectioned off shower cubicle, you have the shower head, the rainfall shower head over there, the best of shower appliances. You also have the wash hand sink, and then the WC over there, as well as the water heater. All right, now let's see what's left to show you. So in between the master bedroom and the madame's room is the kiddies room. So that was done strategically so that both parents can keep an eye on the kid. Right, so this is the kids room, and then of course over here you have the shower cubicle, as well as the WC and the wash hand sink. All right, so yes, that's it for the kids room. By the way, did I mention that this home has the perfect vibe thanks to the Spanish tiles that you see all around the entire house and the exterior? I showed you everything. This has been the five bedroom tour of this beautiful, illustrious, fully detached house. It's now on the market. It features a swimming pool, like I mentioned before, central sewage system, double roofing, and it also has a security house and a generator house. It has everything you need to make your dwelling experience the most pleasurable. You know what to do. Call the numbers. Don't forget to like this page on YouTube. Subscribe, please, if you want to see home tours of the finest kind. That's it, guys. That's our show.